Two taxi license applications came to the council table during their regular monthly meeting. Now, that in itself might not seem all that interesting, but one of the taxi license applications came from Strait Area Transit. You see, the transit cooperative usually has a wheelchair-accessible bus making the rounds in the town and in the surrounding areas. However, the lift on that bus needs to be repaired. So, in the meantime, Strait Area Transit is applying to the Port Hawkesbury Town Council to be able to get a taxi license for a temporary vehicle that can provide wheelchair-accessible service across Port Hawkesbury. However, they also don't want to step on the toes of people who already operate cabs in the Port Hawkesbury area. Here's how Mayor Brenda Chisholm-Beaton summed up the situation after Tuesday night's council session in Port Hawkesbury.
The specific point of the motion that was made tonight was certainly around having a very specific taxi license that designates or allows Strait Area Transit to transport persons who are differently abled and that may have mobility challenges that the current, private sector companies are unable to provide at this point. Because it is super important that everybody has access to whether it's shopping, doctor's appointments, any kind of, mobility needs where they need to get from point A to B in their daily lives. Certainly it's great to have Strait Area Transit willing to step up to meet this need. So we do appreciate their efforts, and it's really a win-win because we want to have we want to improve our accessibility here in town. No matter how people choose to move, whether they're walking or in their wheelchairs, as pedestrians, or whether they're getting from point A to point B. Via Strait Area Transit or a taxi service.
Because one Port Hawkesbury Town Councillor was absent from last Tuesday's meeting, and because another declared a conflict of interest over the issue and didn't participate in the vote, only two councillors were voting on whether Strait Area Transit should be accepted for its taxi license. They were Huey McDougall and Mark McIver. However, both McDougall and McIver made it clear that they would only proceed with the taxi license application if it was specifically for wheelchair-accessible services that are not offered by any other taxi company in the town. But the two remaining councillors voted in favor of the taxi license application, and Strait Area Transit is expected to launch its new temporary wheelchair-accessible vehicle service in the coming days.